Uh-oh. Well, I guess. Well, I gotta redo my intro. Welcome to the Minecraft stream. But before I go any further, remember to follow me on my socials. You can find them in the About section of my Twitch channel. And I'd like to remind you to be safe from wherever you're watching and to enjoy the stream. I've got my crafting table. Okay, I've never actually how do you say? I don't know what to do, basically. So, where I spawned essentially was a giant, was on top of a mountain. On that mountain, that's where I spawned. Damn it. I thought I could make that jump. Okay, first things first, I gotta make my crafting table again. I've got my crafting table now. So next, I gotta. Goat man, you here? Hopefully I can find a village soon or something. The play here is for me, I think. What are these things? Oh, okay. Is to avoid traveling at night if I can afford it to. It's getting dark out. I don't even know how long night cycles last and then. Perfect, coal. That didn't work. Cobblestone. Okay, so I need a pickaxe to get it? That's an axe, but what's a pickaxe? Oh, here we go. Oh, I was right. Oh, I need like 4 cobblestone to make a furnace. This should be enough. Right, then. Said I could burn anything. I cannot. Okay, cool. And we have light. And food. We're getting somewhere.
We need to make like an NFT monkey. Should be good for now.
My lamb chops have been cooked. Okay, it's almost morning. It's daybreak, it's time to get moving. Okay, so I can't eat pumpkin by itself.
Yeah.
Time to die, Peppa. So, oh shit, I almost fell down a mine shaft. Let's make a little bit more progress. Damn, I punched them down into a hole. Whatever, let's not focus all of my energies on him. Need to cook all of this food. Even if I can't build a sufficient enough dirt hut, it'll still be more than high enough to keep me safe for tonight. Crap, skeleton archer. Alright. Now, there isn't nothing to do now but to wait. I do got the torches of safety. Haha, you missed me. I got an egg. Okay, day is starting to break. No, I can't see anything outside, but I'm pretty sure I'm surrounded. I'm gonna be here forever. It's time to just Hail Mary it and just book it. If there's one thing that's true, if I wander enough, I'll eventually find a village. And when I get there, I can raid them. Well, I shouldn't say raid, but you get the idea. To kill cows. Wow, it took everything I had just to kill. It took one pickaxe. Damn, these things are quick. Thank you. That area looks villagey. Not really much to talk about, is there? Alright, I safely made it across. Looks like the sun is starting to set. Village. We're getting somewhere, chat. And what's super cool about this is that I can set my spawn point once I, clear the riffraff off their bed in the morning. Okay, there was nothing here. Look, it's that golem. We might kill him. the hell was that? Let's commence the raid, lads. Okay, let's put that there. Don't need those. Actually, I could use those. Oh shit, didn't mean to destroy that. What's this? Oh, it's a cartography table. Whatever the hell that means. What in the bejesus was that? Anyway, next house. Oh, it's a little villager kid. When morning breaks, I'm stealing your bed. Let's see what's in this place. Oh, it's a watchtower. If only you could steal a house, just like, not even like break it down, but. Aw, damn, I didn't mean to put a dirt block in his house. Have I already checked this? Oh, that's right. This is the building that the little kid was stayed in. I mean, the little villager was in. This is the chest I just... It honestly doesn't matter which bed I take, to be honest. Oh, you just happen to not be... There just happened to not be anybody in this one. Wait a minute, could I set my spawn point here? Hold up. Awesome. It's real tough because, like, I don't know what I need. It's tough because I don't know what I need or what to take. I don't think I've been to check that house yet. Hit the gold mine. It'll take me a fat minute, but I can do it. Okay, I got 5 iron ingot. Well, this will be my house. For now, that is. It's next to the tower. Now I just need to find the, I believe there were 2 iron golems. Oh, snap. Well, this is the stone. This is the stone guy's house. Thank you for your chest, good sir. What the hell? Fucking coming into my house. I mean, it probably was his house until I evicted him from it. In case the worst does happen. I don't want to lose the stuff I already have. So this will be my base camp for now. Of course, I'll expand upon this. Stare inside of the house like this. I've already been in here, duh. Now it's to go find that. Time to go find that other golem. Go ahead, come in. What the hell? Get the fuck out of my house. Build a fence now. Let's see. You gotta keep that dude from coming back in. Okay, I know I need sticks. How many? many do I need, though? Could just take this one down and build it around my place. Now, I'm not gonna go through all the trouble of naming all the villagers, so they're all named Carlton. That took a bit, but I did it. If I told you, get the hell out of my house, dude. I don't know how many times I gotta tell you. Built a gate, a fence around my stuff, around my little shack. So now I don't gotta worry about Him. Okay. Now it's time to go find that golem to take to get more iron from him. Home invasion, what do you got? Nothing. Funny, isn't it? Well, dude, get out of my home. Proceeds to break in a villager's home. Could just rob him. There's no reason for me to buy it off of him. I should have taken this place. It's a way better house. You're probably saying, like, dude, this random person just came out, kicked me out of my home. See, what could I do with that iron I got? Can make myself a shear, some nice Yeezys. Well, that's easy enough to make. I mean, if I grab enough fencing, I could legitimately make this my house. I'll let that guy have his house. Okay. I know what I'm gonna do today. Stick. Only had enough to make one axe, but that's all I need for now. I mean, I can craft my own iron, it's no big, I mean, fence posts, it's no big deal. If it's you that I evicted, I apologize. But you may have your house back eventually. Once I evict your friend over there. Bro, change your FOV. You're too squished. What's FOV? I shouldn't wander too far from the village. FOV is your field of view. Yours looks to be 60. Go into settings and bump it to 90. Am I at the right place? Okay, what do I click? Oh. Okay, I got. Whoa. But yeah, you missed it, dude. I evicted a villager from his house. So, I've set my spawn point, but I'm already planning a bigger and better thing. I went on my family server after the reset and had to search for 5 hours just to add two villagers to my new base. So, I'll show you which house I'm gonna gun for.
Those brothers took a nice relaxing boat ride through hell. All right, so I already have them. So I'm planning a persuaded eviction from a place in the village. Mean, I'm not gonna. See, now this guy has a second floor in his crib. See, I can place my bed up here. And I can place my other stuff down here. All I need to do is basically force him out of his own house. And then just like get rid of all this bookshelf crap, put my crafting table, my furnace there, and then just put my bed upstairs. Sounds like a plan, right? But this only works if I have enough fencing to keep him out. Ooh, that really dug into my sides. But yeah, there was a villager who just wasn't getting a clue. So I smacked him about a couple of times and I built a fence around that house. Already took care of the golem though, so it's no biggie. Golems respawn after a while. Well, that's all the better then. I could use more iron. Because after all, I still have some leftover fence post from before. So, I feel like I don't gotta build much, so to speak. But before that, I should build a gate. Don't really got, I can just recycle my old one. I only wanted to drop by a bit in the middle of D&D. Oh, cool. Thanks for dropping by, at least. I mean, you could at least have the stream on a like on a separate tab or something. You know, give me that watch time. That should be enough. Also, you can shift click in the crafting bench and it'll auto craft. Oh. Hey, how long do nights last in Minecraft? Oh, cool, he's out of his house. Perfect timing. Gotta work fast. Seven minutes. Molto bene. Perfect. I'll just use this place as storage. Great to this. What the hell? What the hell? How did they get in? Great. Yeah, it's a little, I got that a little too late. Great, now I'm gonna have to rebuild this whole entire section. Axes to deal more damage if you don't spam click. Okay. Just my luck, a fucking what the? Get the hell out of here! Damn, the zombies. Luckily, it wasn't. I was able to repair the stuff quickly, so it wasn't too bad. Hold up, there should be some more fencing around the town that I could cop. First things first, though. Villagers are all like, "We lived a life in peace until this anime girl came and messed fucked our shits up." All right, then it's time to do some remodeling to make sure Librarian Squidward doesn't come in and try to take his house back. I don't have to give this house back. I could just use it for storage. Don't need any of this fencing anymore. Take my crafting table. and my furnace. Use a pickaxe on the furnace. Oh, balls. That's why. Yeah, that's a little late for that. Oh, this place is built. No, I'd be the same problem. Hey, Goatman. Let's see. Wait, no, that's not what I was trying to. Okay, I could go get me some cobblestone right now and make me a new one. I mean, at least I got something. Do you got? Why can't it have autosave? You guys think they'll notice it? So that something's missing if I take cobblestone from behind? Cool. E. It was like, hey, yo, Carlton, has that always been that way? No, it brings natural light in. Okay, so I now have a storehouse. So you missed it, Goatman. As I was tooling around the neighborhood, I evicted the librarian from his house. He's now homeless. What the? No matter, I can kill you. That'll teach you to come into my house uninvited. Wait, is this thing relevant? Lectern? Oh, that's how the zombies came in. Okay. It's useless to you, but great for the villagers. Okay, I could use it for like firewood or something. That's how the zombies came in. And that's how Squidward Villager came in. Librarian Squidward came into the and came in too. Librarian Squidward was like, I just wanted my house back. But yeah, he should have known better than to try to. He should have known better than. So than to come into my house like that. I forgot BDSP doesn't autosave like SS, so I lost a ton of progress. Dude. Big yikers, dude. Big yikers, my guy. Okay, so now that Zambles can't get into my house no more, and I dealt with the previous tenant, this is now my house. I should probably go steal another chest from a villager. What you got in here, Playboy? You know what? I didn't see anything. Let's see, another bed. Oh, okay, here we go. So, God damn it.
probably a lot better way I could have done that. Yeah, good. Good thing I didn't lose my iron. I mean, wheat seeds are. I could definitely see of being of use. Hold up, why did I toss my pickaxe? One of my wooden picks for? Okay, now that that's out of my way. Now that that's done. Go store this sugar cane. Now, it's time to go searching for a mine. What a coincidence. gave me a little bit more extra room to walk. Here we go. Alright, I already picked up 64 pieces of cobblestone. Around the balls that I get a red tulip from.
here.
Get the fuck out of here, you little midget. Mess around and find out. I'll kill you and both your daddy, little man. Keep the 16, but take one of the 64 pieces because I'm going to need them to craft. Spider. Need to go get me some more wood. But that can wait until the morning. See if any of the other villagers have any more chests that I can steal from them. Can't got more coal from there for now. Come on now, don't fight it. If I need another storehouse, I'll just evict another villager. Come here, pork rind. Pete is going to be knocking down my door any second now. Dun 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 Peppa's death. Played yourself, buddy. No use fighting it, pork rind. You only delay the inevitable. think you need like to make a chest, I think you need like 4 plank. Well, I need to go get me some more wood anyways. Punk ass zombie. Shit, not my iron axe, that's my good one. I'll just have to get this last tree before anything else. An Enderman in the distance. Okay, so let's drop off my oak. Drop drop off the wool. My steak. Leather. Actually, I think I could craft myself some leather armor. Okay, cool. It's still. Huh. As quickly as it showed up, it left. What the? How the hell did you get into my house? Well, you got what you deserved. That'll teach you to come into my house, shit. Oh, right, duh. Yeah, I gotta prepare before I peace out. Okay, I no longer need that. You know, to make. What in the. What in the Jesus just happened, but as long as it doesn't keep it from not streaming. Let's see. I need the leather. You know, in case I do die, I don't gotta bust my ass while I'm out there to fucking get my shit back. got enough for a nice pair of Yeezys. Oh, okay, I left some steak in the furnace. Did the golem come back? Honestly, I may have to massacre this whole village if they keep on getting into my house. No cows over here. Okay, so if I grind rotten flesh, he'll trade me for emeralds. Here, that's interesting. Have I even gotten any on hand? Yeah, I got some, but not nowhere enough. I think I seen some on my way here though. Horses also drop leather, so. Mm-hmm. Alright, now try to find my house. So you notice how there's a little bar having you swing and wait for it to get full and then swing for more damage? Oh Christ, where's... Oh, I hadn't gone far. Okay. Oh, jeez, I'm a pincushion. Whoa there, okay. And damn, I wound up as a pincushion for a second. Where if there's another villager in my house. You can also do a jump and attack as you drop for a critical attack. I swear if there's a fucking villager in my house. I mean, they can open gates, so there's something to be expected, to be honest. I Got me some. There we go. I'm in the full leather drip. Now, one more thing to complete the outfit. Do villagers respawn? Cool, so I'm whittling down the population basically every time one of them tries to sleep in my house. It's important to keep them alive because they give a lot of great items through trades. It's true, like there's this guy, if I trade him enough rotten flesh, he'll give me emeralds for it. I should only initiate. If you make a Fletcher, you can give him sticks for emeralds. So I should only initiate DEFCOM unless one of them breaks into my house then. Oh right, duh, was there for a reason. Should be able to make planks out of this. So because I'm playing single player, my goal is to slay the Ender Dragon, right? Take that, B. Better go drop this fighter silk off. I'm following in Tiny Kong's footsteps. He's killing all the bees. He's killing all the bees. I don't know why, but he's killing all the bees. Hold up. In an event where this could be legit, leave where I have a pet chicken. Damn. The villager was all like, well, this could be a good place to sleep for the night. Suddenly, I come in through the door and you're like, well, howdy, oh my god, why are you attacking me? What did I do? And then I pretty much just end him. There's gotta be an... There's gotta be a way to finding my way back to my base easier. Cause like I can't just like wait to die because I'd lose everything. Have one, I think. Hey, Alex, if you're still here, how do I get a map? You need paper and a compass? And how do you get a compass? I knew I had a cartographer's table. Iron and redstone. Well, I've got the iron part. Where's the D-bag who's here? Hurry back before I revoke your house privileges. He should still be out and about, actually, I think. No, that's not you. Cause like he's in this tower. Gonna be real hard for me not to want to murk you when I find you, because you're not at your usual place. Zamble, villager! Because I think I can trade that guy for redstone. Get up, I have to talk to you. Okay, he's the cartographer. Don't give me that attitude. Just for that, you get no bed. Are you him? As you were? Oh, he's straight up peaced out. Oh, he's straight peaced the fuck out. Try to get him in the morning again. Guess I just have to hope and pray that haha, you little twat. Hold up, you. What did you think was gonna happen when you came into my house? Really now?
Great, I killed the cartographer. I'm sure he wasn't important. Well, that's what he gets. Oh, here he is. I think he gives redstone. Did he go? Oh, that's not redstone, that's redstone dust. Okay, so I'm deadass gonna need to go fucking mine for some. Pickaxes. I'm gonna need to go back to my storehouse and get it. He still has his uses, though. Good enough for now. How deep will I have to go for a redstone deposit, Alex? Basically, the bottom of the world. Jesus. How can I even think about coming down here without even torches? Well, so how do maps work? Can I mark a location where my house is? Okay, I know how maps work and what they do, but can I mark where my house is on the map? A map just makes a map of the immediate area, but if you have a banner and use a map on it, it makes that spot on the map. Hey yo again. Okay, so I won't be able to mark where my house is until I make a banner. This is almost done for. I need my torches though. I mean, I villagers keep on trying to move into my house, so I mean, I killed the cartographer. That probably wasn't a good idea. Nothing is more painful than never getting to save after playing 3 hours into an RPG. Okay, looks like I'm starting to get somewhere. I've been good. Yeah, I seem to be on the right track.
No, I realized it that I went live. Except I didn't. What I didn't realize is that I accidentally canceled the broadcast. So I got Twitch to save my VODs. I may have to like I'm gonna have to like record the first 3 hours of Yakuza and put it up on my channel on YouTube. Like it'll save my VODs, but like only like Only like in like 4 days. I'd say that the only thing that YouTube has over Twitch, to be honest, is the fact that like it saves your VODs indefinitely. Oh, it's that time already. Tell me that I. Don't tell me I can't sleep. Get the hell. Punk ass skeleton. That almost killed me. With that being said, we've reached the end of the stream. So, but before we end this off, I'd like to remind you to go to the About section of my Twitch channel and follow my socials. And because I also stream on YouTube. And make sure if you're not heavy, if you're not following me here, to follow me because you want to make because you would want to know when I go live, right? But aside from that, I'll see you guys on Tuesday when I stream Yakuza. Well then, see ya.